Hej, siamaneczko wam wszystkim, ludziska, z tej strony Arturo, witam was na swoim kanale i powracamy do Broken Sworda piąteczki. Tym razem sterujemy Niko. No okej, porozmawiajmy z George'em.
George?
Ja, Niko.
So why do you need to get into the office again?
I'm pretty sure the robbery was an inside job, and I think the proof is in the office.
So, what's stopping you?
Super cop over there.
What if I create a distraction?
You do that, and I will let you have whatever I find.
That's a deal, George. Somehow, I had to get the inspector away from the office door.
No dobra, czyli musimy odwrócić uwagę inspektora. Inspektor Navet.
Inspector Navet, do you have a moment?
My time is of the essence. Be quick now.
Ogólnie to my mamy porobione zdjęcia tego włamywacza. Może będzie zainteresowany. Ale pogadamy z nim od początku.
I suppose this is quite a complex case, Inspector.
It is a robbery gone bad. Nothing more, nothing less.
Surely there's a bit more to it than that.
Please abstain from baseless conjecture, madame. The victim's body paints a simple picture, more reliable than any witness statement. Consider the impact of the bullet, and note the concomitant lack of blood. A casual homicide, nothing more.
Don't you find it odd that the thief chose that one particular painting?
Life is full of odd things, madame. Fingerless gloves, white dog poo-poo, nasal hair. I prefer to concern myself with murder.
Did you see the alarm was sabotaged?
I have interrogated the crime scene, madame. I am fully aware of the disabled security. I prefer biological evidence to the merely circumstantial. Body parts, blood, important things.
Don't you think the disabled alarm is highly suspicious, though?
The forensic team will be along shortly. Voice your concerns to them. Do not bother me with this circumstantial flip-flap.
Skoro on uważa, że to są błahostki, no to jest w błędzie. Co z niego za inspektor?
Why don't you check out the security camera footage?
Madame, that is not my area of expertise. It is the body which concerns me.
But the CCTV footage is evidence. It could help identify the killer.
Correction, madame. It is but an indicator. The only true evidence is bodily fluid. Unless you know something I don't, then please leave me be.
The only evidence Inspector Navet seemed to appreciate involved gore. What do you think about the American, George?
He is deeply suspicious.
Could you give me a statement, Inspector?
Now is not the time, madame.
Thanks, Inspector. I'll let you know if I remember anything else. If I was going to distract Navet, I needed to unearth new evidence or concoct some. And the bloodier, the better.
No dobra. Czyli gość zainteresowany jest tylko ciałem, ranami, krwią itp. Itd. Na pewno nie będzie zainteresowany zdjęciami, które my zrobiliśmy.
I'd never met the gallery owner before, but he sure didn't deserve this.
Jakby tutaj sfabrykować dowody? O, możemy ponieść pudełko od pizzy. Wow. Plama po sosie pomidorowym. Gdybyśmy powiedzieli inspektorowi, że znaleźliśmy plamę krwi...
The tomato sauce had splattered on the floor. I spread some of this sauce around with my shoe. It looked a little bit like a blood stain, but it still wasn't right. If I was going to distract the cop, I had to get rid of that gum. No way was I going to clean that up with my bare hands.
Okej, mamy legitymację prasową. No dobra, użyjmy jej.
I scraped up the chewing gum with my press card, hoping the inspector wouldn't notice.
No, i teraz to wygląda jak plama krwi.
Inspector.
Yes?
Have you seen the stain on the floor over there? It looks like blood.
Indeed. How very curious. I must investigate immediately, before one of these idiots steps in it.
No, i teraz George ma drogę wolną.
Interesting. Maybe it is time to employ the machine.
Okay, George. That should distract him for a while.
Nice work, Nico. I'll let you know what I find in the office. I was sure the inspector hadn't seen me slip away, but I needed to be quick, because it wouldn't take him long.
No dobra, co my tutaj mamy? Może na samym początku zobaczymy system monitoringu.
The CCTV system was ancient. It took individual shots and recorded them to tape. It looked like I needed to enter a passcode to view the recording.
A skąd ja mogę wiedzieć, jaki jest password?
Nope.
No, okay.
I needed to find a four-digit number.
No dobra, najpierw się rozejrzymy, może znajdziemy gdzieś jakąś wskazówkę.
A pair of evil eyes stared from a partially covered poster. The poster advertised a 1975 Stockholm music festival, headlined by a group called the Hairy Lobsters.
1975, może to jest hasło. Jednak nie.
And there I was, thinking that Henri might have set such an obvious code. No such luck. I needed to find a four-digit number. The calendar looked like a child's school project. Henri had ringed 27th May and scrawled birthday. Poor guy hadn't quite made it to his big day.
27 maja, urodziny. No tak, wiadomo, że każdy ustawia datę urodzin na kod. No dobra, spróbujmy. 27.05.
Bingo. I rewound the tape to before the robbery. This was the first interesting frame. It was Henri studying La Maledictio. He couldn't have had any idea what was about to happen. Was Henri studying that picture, or did he look worried? There was definitely more to this robbery than I first thought. The image was a little fuzzy, but in the center of the painting was what looked like a snake eating its own tail. I thought about what the priest said. There was definitely something unsettling about the picture.
No dobra, ale czy będzie widać, że Henry tutaj ma jakąś kartkę w ręce? Nie.
Nico and I were taking a look at La Maledictio just before the robbery. Funny, the painting didn't strike me as remarkable at the time, just odd. It seemed that whenever Nico stepped back into my life, so did trouble. There I was, looking at the exhibition. The most striking aspect of the painting was a snake eating its own tail.
No okej, okay. Chyba na tej klatce nic więcej już nie znajdziemy. No to lecimy dalej.
A good view of La Maledictio. I could kind of see why Father Simeon thought it was evil. There was a certain presence about it. The killer caught in the act. There was nothing really distinctive about him. The CCTV had caught the killer in the act of lifting La Maledictio from the wall. He knew exactly which painting to take.
Ale jak złodziej wbiegał do środka, to mi w oczy rzuciło się, że miał tatuaż. Ale chyba na tej klatce tego tatuażu nie widać.
The most striking act.
Może na następnej klatce.
The moment it all went horribly wrong.
No, okay.
There was some writing on the front of his helmet, but I couldn't quite make it out. The most striking aspect. The writing was just a blur. Why hadn't Henri backed down when the thief pulled the gun? If that was me, I'd have done whatever the guy wanted. The alarm should have sounded when the killer took the painting, but it had been sabotaged. I wondered who could have done that. Maybe Lane or even Henri himself.
No właśnie, też tak pomyślałem na samym początku, że może być to Henri i to on zrobił sabotaż.
The killer making his getaway. A logo on the front of his helmet read Waterloo Motors. That could be useful.
No okej, okay, czyli mamy jakąś wskazówkę.
A logo. The painting was gone. There I was, taking a look at the alarm box. Hopefully I didn't look too suspicious.
Ktoś może pomyśleć, że to my przy tym majstrowaliśmy.
That was me fiddling with the alarm. The alarm should have sounded when the killer took the painting. I hadn't thought about that when I was taking a look at the camera. Not my best angle. That was the last shot. I'd probably learned everything I could from the CCTV.
No ale przy okazji dowiedzieliśmy się, że włamywacz na kasku miał logo jakiejś firmy, Motors coś tam. I prawdopodobnie będzie to kolejne miejsce, do którego się udamy.
I didn't feel the need to take Henri's eraser. I didn't want to carry the tape around. I had a feeling I wasn't going to need it. It was the paper that Nico wrote for. Nico lived for the day her story would be on the front cover.
No, jak napisze o tym włamaniu, to na pewno trafi na pierwszą stronę.
The switch controlled the small desk lamp. Carrying an ink pot around inside my pocket would have been stupid. The ink would have stained my hands for days.
A czy jest w ogóle tutaj coś, co możemy wziąć? Zapalniczka.
The lighter was corroded and grimy. It'd probably never work again. I decided to leave it. The pen could have been useful. Then again, it might have leaked all over my pocket.
George, od kiedy ty jesteś taki delikatny? W poprzednich częściach brałeś wszystko do kieszeni, co tylko mogłeś.
I didn't like the idea of a pocket full of sharp pins. I didn't need a business card. There was nothing else in the drawer. The folder looked interesting. This was very definitely tampering with evidence. It was a completion of work notice from a company called Vera Security. They weren't the guys we'd recommended. Henri had gone behind our backs to choose a different security outfit. Huh. I'd never heard of Vera Security, but there was an address and phone number on the form.
No i wszystko jasne. No i teraz wiemy, kto majstrował przy alarmie.
The statue was jaunty. Up close and personal, I could see that the fig leaf was hinged.
Czyżby jakieś tajne przejście?
Thankfully, there was no one around to see me do this. Very interesting.
Jak to wygląda? Podnosi się coś do góry i otwiera się safe.
I wasn't going to open the safe without the key. I was fairly sure that even Henri wouldn't be silly enough to keep it hidden in the office. Now that was a safe. No way I'd be able to pick it.
No okej, okay. Skoro nie mamy klucza, to nawet nie będę próbował tego otwierać.
The sofa had clearly taken some punishment over the years.
Coś mi się wydaje, że i tak do tej lokacji się później wrócimy.
It looked like Henri had saved the best booze for the back room. I didn't imagine Henri as a musician.
the frame containing pressed flowers.
Henri sure liked his clutter.
No a na samej górze mamy panoramę Paryża.
It was a pretty flamboyant looking clock.
In the trash can, I found a crumpled letter from Henri's credit card company, demanding immediate payment. It listed extravagant purchases from a variety of ladies' fashion stores. The address indicated that Henri lived in the chic and expensive 16th arrondissement of Paris. I decided to put the letter back. Henri's financial problems weren't my business. But now I knew where he lived.
Monsieur, sir, you have snuck in here, and now you are tampering with my evidence.
Prawda, kłamstwo. Skłamiemy.
I'm just looking for the name of the caterer that cheese was to die for.
Ah, to die for? Oh, to kill for. I put it to you, monsieur. Monsieur...
Stobart. George Stobart.
I put it to you that you came here in search of cheese and killed the owner in a fromage-induced frenzy.
Well, no. I'm from Paris Mutual. We insured the exhibition.
Oh, really?
Yes, really.
Time will tell, monsieur.
Truth will out, Inspector.
Who dares wins, Monsieur Stobart?
He who laughs last, laughs loudest, Inspector Nave.
The guy was seriously nuts.
May I remind you, monsieur, that a serious crime has been committed. I am going to have to ask you to return to the gallery.
Of course, but I do need to ask you a few questions.
D'accord, but remember, anything you say can be used against you, Monsieur Stobart.
Okay, I'll bear that in mind.
Vera Security.
Do you know anything about a company called Vera Security?
No, I have never heard of them. Now, I must get on with my investigation.
It's very likely that the security camera holds a clue to the killer's identity.
Monsieur, I am a professional, and you are an amateur. So, leave the investigating to me, eh? Pal? Monsieur, you are American, no?
Yeah, California born and bred.
Of course. I think perhaps you are wanting to be like that Starsky and Butch, monsieur. No? Rolling around on top of fast cars with beautiful ladies, firing your gun.
Interesting idea, Inspector, but not really my style.
Indeed. Well, let me tell you something, monsieur. You are my prime suspect. You may go now, but I will need to speak with you again.
To jest standard w Broken Swordzie, że jesteśmy zawsze głównym podejrzanym.
I had some valuable leads, but before following up on them, I had important business to attend to. Hey, Nico, you want to grab a quick cup of coffee?
Sure.
I am pleased to announce that I have finished my preliminary investigation. This is now an official crime scene, and you must all go. I shall be questioning all of you again in the coming days. Nobody is to leave the country, particularly you, Monsieur Stobart. Monsieur Lane will stay behind to help secure the premises. Mo?
Yes, Inspector.
Let them out.
Right away, sir.
Two coffees, please.
Nice work in there, Nico. Whatever you did, it worked.
I just made a tiny distraction, and Nave bought it.
I think Nave would buy anything if it had blood on it. You know, this whole setup, the theft, the murder, it just doesn't make sense.
What do you mean?
Like I said, I think it was an inside job.
Go on.
Someone disabled the alarm, but on just one painting.
Let me guess. La maledicción.
Exactly. And I aim to find out who did it. The CCTV picked up an image of the thief. His helmet had the words Waterloo Motors written across it.
Interesting. I think I got a couple of good shots of him too, but I need to take a better look at them at home.
Great. Let me know what you find. Well, the priest thinks La Maledicción is evil.
Charles, she's just crazy.
Yeah, you're probably right. But there's something strange going on. I found the address of the security company Henri employed. It was not the one that I recommended.
Good luck with your investigations. Well, I guess I should go. This story won't write itself. And Georges?
Yeah?
It's good to see you again.
Great to see you too, Nico.
Oh, zaczyna się robić słodko.
I watched her walk away. The sound of traffic, the sun shining, a crime to solve. And Nico, back in my life.
George i Nico schodzą się w każdym odcineczku. No ale mimo wszystko nie ochajtają się i nie będą razem. Nie wiem, może kiedyś. Mieszkanie Henri'ego. Vera Security. No dobra, ja myślę, że na początku damy się do Vera Security.
The address led me to a dead-end alley at the end of a deadbeat mall. No wonder I'd never heard of Vera Security.
Właściciel straganu.
Hi! I wonder if you can help me. I'm looking for Vera Security.
Yes, of course. It's the shop behind you.
Thank you. The name's George, by the way.
Call me Bassam. And do please forgive me, but I'm in no mood to talk. I have a resounding headache.
Bassam to takie troszeczkie muzułmańskie imię, tak mi się wydaje, albo arabskie. Migrena.
Bad migraine, eh?
The worst. The buzzing and flashing from the old sign is killing me. I thought the neon sign had potential until it broke.
Is it your sign?
No, the previous owner's. Used to be a restaurant. But this is horrible. Adversely affecting my footfall and giving me a splitting headache.
You want me to try fixing that sign for you?
Do you know what you're doing?
I'm very good at fixing things.
Then please do. I'm no good at electricals. Marketing analysis and predicting trends is more my thing.
Do you have any use for nail clippers?
No.
Szczera odpowiedź. Nie.
Smell this.
Whew. At least it's the real thing.
Bassam had already told me where Vera Security was.
Bassam. No okej, zobaczmy co on ma na tym straganie.
The stall was a myriad of retro kitsch. Bottle stoppers, keychains, musical cards.
Kartki grające. Kto pamięta kartki grające? Wkładała się je do gramofonu, one były takie prostokątne, to były pocztówki ogólnie. No i to było dziwne, na papierze naprawdę znajdowała się muzyka.
The stall was a myriad of bottles.
No dobra, przyjrzyjmy się bliżej temu neonowi. Co my tutaj możemy zrobić?
I took a good look at the sign. The wiring was exposed and the cover broken. No wonder it was flashing.
Kable były na wierzchu, a coś tam w środku. Aha.
I pulled the wire off. Well, that was one way to stop the letters flashing. Now only half the sign was illuminated.
I domyślam się, że z tych literek muszę teraz ułożyć jakieś hasło, tak? Ale to też mogę przesuwać. Aha! Czyli jak to przesunę tu, powiedzmy tu, a to przesunę tu, to tu mi się zapalają literki. Adinde. Salet. Z tego co pamiętam, było tu chyba trzeba ułożyć hasło Aladdin. Aladdin? Coś takiego. Albo Aladdin's?
Aladdin's. That sounded almost ideal. Except there was only one Bassam.
Może Aladdinę? A jakbyśmy tak zostawili, też by było okej. Albo przez dwa dy.
Aha. That seemed like a good name. Hey, Bassam. How about this? I know it's not your name, but...
Aladdin. Very cool. That's a terrific name for my store. Hits every one of my USPs.
Glad you like it.
You're a genius, George. Let me know if I can do anything for you.
No tak się składa, że czegoś potrzebuję, ale chyba nie znajdę tego na twoim straganie.
Aha, Mr. Stobart. What can I do for you?
I decided to keep the wire. If Bassam knew how flimsy the sign was, he wouldn't be happy.
So what are you selling?
Ah, I'm glad you asked. I sell all those things you can't get anywhere else in Paris.
Like...
English biscuits, Turkish delight, French cassettes, Brazilian Betamax videos.
What do you think?
I'm over the moon, George. Thanks to you, I can now sell my retro cavalcade of musical cards, brushes, souvenirs. And you know what they say, happy sellers make happy shoppers.
No i przy okazji pomogliśmy mu na ból głowy.
Bassam had already told me where Vera Security was.
I really like your new sign.
It's magnificent. I owe you one.
Cieszę się, że mogliśmy ci pomóc. No dobra, Vera Security.
Vera Security. I was gonna get some answers there. I hoped.
Ale zobaczcie, jakie to jest dziwne. Przychodzi George, jest... Duży napis, Vera Security, a on się pyta Bassama, gdzie jest Vera Security. Jakby nie mógł przeczytać.
Help!
What's wrong?
There's a monster.
What? Where?
On the floor. Get rid of it.
Oh, the cockroach.
Yes, the cockroach. Help!
Czemu ona się boi karaluszka?
Come here, little fella. I was never going to catch it with my bare hands. There were crumbs on the floor. No wonder the cockroach was sticking around.
Czyli Robal lubi ciastka. Gołymi rękoma go nie wezmę. Cążki? Cążki chyba się nie nadadzą.
There was a huge cockroach in the way.
Aha, nie przejdziesz dalej, bo na twojej drodze jest ogromny karaluch.
Hello, I'm...
Cockroach! I see the little beggar.
The Veraphone. All expenses had been spared.
Paczka papierosów.
Romanovs. A Russian brand cigarette. The pack was empty.
As a child, I'd always been told not to play with matches, but I never could resist. The ashtray was full of cigarette butts.
I nie zdążyłem przeczytać. No dobra. Okej, mamy paczkę zapałek. Spróbujemy do niej złapać karalucha.
I tipped out the matches. I couldn't catch it just by swiping at it. I'd need to entice it closer.
No to włożymy sobie okruchy do pudełka zapałek.
I set down my matchbox. Cockroaches like hiding in dark places. Not a bad idea when you think about it. Cockroach wasn't going for it. I needed some bait.
No dobra, i teraz chyba Basam będzie musiał nam jakoś pomóc.
Aha, Mr. Stobart. What can I do for you?
Panie, potrzebuję złapać karalucha.
Do you happen to know a good way to catch a cockroach?
To be honest, George, I'm better at questions on balancing budgets within a liberal economic framework. But as a layman, perhaps I could suggest you trap it? And please, whatever you do, don't squish it.
Why is that?
The entire family will catch the scent and arrive for the funeral.
Ooh, we don't want that.
You need to find a container of some sort. Then I think add this.
Rich tea. Well, what's that, a cookie?
The perfect cockroach biscuit. Dry, dull, unsatisfying, and yet curiously Moorish.
I'll give it a try.
Glad to help.
No okej, okay. Mamy herbatnika. Czy herbatnik nada się na... Aha, poczekajcie, bo ja jeszcze z nim dalej gadam.
Thank you for the cookie.
You are very welcome.
No dobra, mamy ciacho. Mam nadzieję, że Basam się nie myli i posłuży nam to za przynętę.
I added some bait to the matchbox. Even I was finding it hard to resist that little trap.
Gotcha!
You are a gentleman and no mistake. I hate cockroaches.
Always ready to help a damsel in distress.
I bet you are. Can I help you?
Yes, please. Do you know if there's anyone in the office I can talk business with?
Yes, me, chérie. I'm Annette, the manager.
Oh, gosh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean... The gloves. I just thought...
Ah, easy mistake to make. If you haven't been reconstructed, that is.
Oh, but I have been reconstructed. A number of times. From the ground up.
Yes.
There's been a theft at Le Lizard Bleu. A painting's been stolen.
Shame. Still, I'm sure you'll get over it.
I believe your company set up the security.
Oh, no, we didn't.
Oh, yes, you did.
Didn't.
Did.
I've got all day.
But I didn't.
Ale jak się wypiera, że to nie oni. Ona coś kręci. Ja jestem tego pewien.
Do these clippers look familiar?
Yes. I mean, no. Why should they look familiar?
Huh? Czyli jednak coś kręci.
Do you recognize it?
Oof! That would take the hair off your legs. I had a boss who wore that. Know what I mean?
A może twoim byłym szefem był Henri?
It says here that Vera was hired to do the security at the gallery. Didn't do a very good job, did you?
Where did you get that?
At the gallery.
That job was signed off. You can't say we were to blame.
I was getting a bad feeling. The place looked like a front, and the only person there wasn't helping. Maybe the office itself could give me more information.
Are you done? Only I want to listen to this next race.
Jeszcze nie skończyłem.
No thanks.
I've got a cookie.
Those dry things are disgusting.
Jak byłem w wojsku, jedliśmy pancerwafle i mimo, że były twarde jak kamień, suche, to i tak jak ktoś był bardzo głodny, to zajadał się, aż mu się uszy trzęsły. A ja naprawdę bardzo dużo tego jadłem. Co prawda potem chodziło się do dentysty co chwilę, no bo wiadomo, dziury w zębach, ale z głodem nie da się wygrać.
I've got some matches.
Yes, I saw you pick them up. Keep them. I can't afford to smoke anymore.
I caught the cockroach. Look, isn't he a sweetie?
Ah! Keep it away from me!
Thanks.
Ta gościwka tak samo reaguje jak ja na widok pająków. No, identycznie.
Look, do you mind not touching the office equipment?
Annette's peripheral vision was, quite simply, astounding. Even the plant looked depressed.
No dobra, ja bym chciał dostać się do tego biura. Tylko jak bym mógł to zrobić?
The Vera phone. All expenses had been spared.
Do you mind? I'm listening to the race.
Annette was watching me like a hawk.
Do you mind? I'm listening to the race.
Annette was watching me like a hawk.
Do you mind? I'm listening to the race.
Annette was watching me like a hawk.
Tutaj jest czarna księga Annette.
Hands off, mister.
Can I just have a look?
Certainly not. That book is very private.
Dobra, wydaje mi się, że byśmy musieli pomajstrować coś przy tym radio. Mamy tutaj przewód, może jego musimy podłączyć.
That would be pointless.
Albo obcążkami przeciąć kabel.
That wouldn't work.
Nope, I needed to try. The office looked like it had been put together in a...
Okej, co my tutaj mamy jeszcze? Lampy.
Please stay on the other side.
It was like she had some kind of psychic power. She could just feel what I was trying to do.
Tak naprawdę nie mam pomysłu, co muszę teraz zrobić. Cofnijmy się jeszcze raz do Bassama. Może on będzie wiedział, co zrobić z radiem.
Aha, Mr. Stobart. What can I do for you?
I caught the cockroach. Look.
Excellent work. Just don't let it loose near my stall. In a few weeks, this place is going to be buzzing with people, I hope, not vermin.
I think I'll keep him. I'll name him Trevor.
Interesting name. Old school, comforting, harmless. I can see you're quite a strategic thinker, George.
Trevor. Jak ma mieć tak na imię jak Trevor z GTA i ma mieć jego charakter. Pasuje całkiem, naprawdę.
That cookie did the trick.
Right customer, right product. It's a winning combination.
Do you know anything about Vera's security over there?
Not really. I haven't been here long, but neither have they by the looks of it.
Why do you say that?
Rush setup, new sign, low investment, and no customers except for you.
So, what else you...
Stop by now and then. You'll be surprised.
No kidding?
No dobra, na te tematy nie będziemy już z nim gadać, ponieważ już z nim gadaliśmy. Ale okej, pomyślmy, co byśmy mogli zrobić tutaj, żeby wybawić tą babkę od czarnej księgi. To nie mogę z niczym połączyć.
I only had a few matches. Using one now probably wasn't a good idea.
It didn't work.
I fed Trevor a crumb. He loved that biscuit.
Nakarmiliśmy Trevora.
That wouldn't have worked. I needed a better idea.
Potrzebowałem lepszego pomysłu. Ogólnie mamy tutaj też zdechłą mysz.
That was almost a great idea. Almost. That was
To nie miało szansy zadziałać.
That would That was
Hello, Vera Security, we make you secure. Oh, wrong number again, damn nuisance calls.
I wanted to see what secrets the book might contain. There was a photo, of nothing else interesting in there.
No dobra, czyli udało mi się odwrócić jej uwagę. Mamy zdjęcia Annette i Lane'a.
A very bad photo of Lane and Annette. That guy sure got around.
Czyli Lane znał tą gościówkę.
Recognize this?
Hey, that's my photo!
That's you with Lane, I believe.
So, what if it is?
What is he to you?
Oh, my Hector, that's what he is. My little Hector.
Yeah, I thought you said you had nothing to do with the gallery.
Look, here's how it is. I've only been here a few weeks. I had nothing to do with that gallery job. I just delivered the paperwork.
So, who's the manager before you?
I don't know. She just, one day, didn't come in for work. I shouldn't be talking to you. The boss told me to keep my mouth shut. What can I do for you?
So, what happened on your date with Lane?
I'm not sure I'd call it a date.
You can do better than that, Annette.
Here, are you asking me out?
No, I meant, tell me more.
Oh, like that is it? Want the details, do you?
No. Look, let's just move on, okay? Annette, could I just have a quick look in your back office?
What do you take me for?
What? No. I mean, can I look in there?
Oh, I see. No, you can't. It's private.
Are you betting on a horse?
No, I just like hearing the sound of hooves.
Oh, well, that's unusual.
Don't be an idiot. I got 50 euros on Lucky Break.
Ah, well, I hope you win.
So do I, chérie. So do I.
The boss. Have you got his number or address?
No, I've forgotten it. I mean, I never knew it.
Annette, a serious crime has been committed. You're in a lot of trouble.
I had nothing to do with it. Look, I need this job. I need the money. Anyway, it's only a silly old painting. No one got hurt.
No właśnie, stała się krzywda. Henry nie żyje.
The gallery owner was shot.
Badly?
Yeah, he's pretty dead.
Oh.
This is a murder investigation. Now, who's your boss?
I don't know. Honest, he faxes me if he wants anything.
He? Who's he?
I've never seen him. Never met him. Don't make trouble for poor Annette.
Thanks. I was pretty sure Annette had told me all she was going to. She sounded scared. Time to put the thumbscrews on Lane, and I knew just how.
No dobra, czyli musimy się wrócić i porozmawiać z Lane'em. Dzięki basom za pomoc, naprawdę.
Time to confront Lane.
A gdzie mogę się spotkać z Lane'em? W galerii. Wow, zamknięte jest.
The gallery was sealed off. The place looked empty. Lane wasn't exactly easy to miss, and it looked like he wasn't around.
Skoro Lane'a nie ma w galerii, no to może będzie tutaj, w knajpie siedział. Nie? Też go nie ma. Kelner, widziałeś gdzieś Lane'a?
Hi!
Monsieur?
I'm looking for Mr. Lane. Has he been here?
Ah, yes, monsieur. He came by earlier. Told me he was off to console Henri's widow. I hope she's out.
A, no to jest dobra wskazówka. Wybierał się pocieszyć żonę Henri'ego. Czyli prawdopodobnie Lane znajduje się w jego domu. No okej. Okay.
So Lane was consoling the widow. What a big heart that guy had. Did he have a grand scheme or just loose morals? The door was locked.
Hello?
This is George Stobart. May I come up?
I'm sorry, this is a very inconvenient time. Come back later.
I know that's you, Mr. Lane. I need to talk to you. Mr. Lane, does the name Annette mean anything to you?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
I need to talk to Madame Dubois.
I'm sure it can wait.
Mm-hmm. If you don't let me in, I'll tell the police about your interesting connection to the security company.
All right then. Come up, but make it brief.
Dear Lord George, you have the worst timing.
Is this a bad time to accuse you of lying?
What do you want?
I just come from Vera's security.
So?
What do you know about the owner of Vera's security?
I've never had the pleasure.
Tell me about Annette.
Who?
From Vera's security.
I don't know any Annette.
No to dziwne, bo ona ciebie bardzo dobrze zna. Mam nawet twoje zdjęcie z nią.
I'm surprised you let your conquests keep souvenirs.
Oh. Where did you get that?
Annette lent it to me.
Quit waving it around, for God's sake.
Can you tell me anything about the owner of Vera?
Annette told me he's some angry-looking Russian chap.
Come on, Lane. Tell me about Annette.
All right, all right. I had a fling with her, okay? Now keep your voice down, please.
And you two fixed the security for the robbery?
No, nothing like that. Anyway, the fling was a mistake. She turned out to be rather needy.
I believe you. You're not a criminal, just a lecherous old man.
Less of the old, if you don't mind. As it happens, I make a lot of women happy.
Especially when you leave them. Okay, Lane, take off.
You can't tell me what to do.
You want me to show Bijou this picture?
All right, I'm going. You haven't heard the last of me, Stobart.
Promise?
And give me that photo.
If Lane was telling the truth, that meant that Annette was lying. She said she'd never met the owner and was very keen to get rid of me. I wondered if she was hiding something interesting in that back office.
Are you going to introduce yourself properly?
Pleased to make your acquaintance, madame. My name's George Stobart.
Call me Bijou.
No okej, moi kochani, w tym miejscu zakończymy sobie ten odcineczek z Bijou, porozmawiamy sobie w kolejnym. Dzięki wielkie za uwagę, trzymajcie się i do usłyszenia. Piana!